Well, hey everybody. It's windy as hell out, so hopefully this video turns out. I'll have to try and talk close to the camera so you can hear me. I'm in the truck right now, so it's not so bad, but here's my new truck. I traded my 1990 Caprice four-door for it. It was the one that was painted like a cop car, and traded that for this. We'll get a little walk around with this. It's not in too bad a shape. It's, you know, rockers, you know, cab corners. Mainly it's rotted out in the front fenders here. Body mounts don't look too good. Which I have a feeling is why there's a gap, because the cab's sagging down or something, I don't know. Yeah. I was surprised about this though. Look at that glove box. It's like not even touched. Normally the mice or something have eaten these glove boxes out in these older vehicles because they're made of cardboard. But it is, you know, like brand new in there yet. Seats, you know, got a rip in it. It's got that cardboard headliner. Box looks pretty solid yet. It's got some dents back here. There's no bumper. Tailgate's got a dent. This side's really bad. That fender's also rotted out over here too. It's holding there. You know, it's not a perfect truck. 52,000 miles. I would probably say that's pretty accurate. I mean, it's possible there's 152, but somebody had to be really, really desperate to drive 152,000 miles on one of these things. Your basic controls, heat and temperature. Lights, choke, fan, three on the tree. Not sure. Yep, three on the tree. Somebody must have had an issue with something. Looks like there's a melted burnt up wire here. But yeah, I made a straight up trade. Title is kind of messed up, but so is the one for my car, so really doesn't matter to me because, well, this truck is heavier than the car. And, well, if I can't do nothing with the truck, I get more money for the truck than I would have got for the car if I crushed it. Unless somebody would want to come to wherever I'm located and purchase this truck to save it, otherwise it's probably going to get crushed. Because I traded a car that weighs probably, you know, 4,500 pounds for a truck that weighs, you know, probably about 6,500 pounds. Guy says the timing, one of the timing gears stripped out or whatever, he put a new timing gear in it. And he said he had it running, but it didn't run good, so the timing's probably off either the distributor or he got it off a tooth on the gear down there. Didn't mention that the valve cover doesn't have any bolts, so I'm And it's got a, you know, boxes of parts in there. Somebody's replaced the coil and plugs at some point, but I don't think it was him. I don't really think this guy did anything with it, because there's not even a battery cables in here. There's no positive cable, no negative, no ground cable. So I'm gonna have to say that guy never ever touched this truck. Parked it, didn't want it. Thought about making a derby truck. Then I realized our town isn't doing a derby anymore, so there will probably be no more derby videos out of this channel. You know, besides smashing the stuff around here. But yeah. Hasn't been on the road since 94, according to the tabs. So yeah, it's... Let's see, how many pickups do I got? I got that turd over there. That's gonna get crushed. Derby truck's gonna get crushed. Probably try and get a video of that running before I crush it. May even blow the motor up in that. Was gonna save the motor, but as far as I know, there's no derby this year, so I ain't ever gonna put it in anything. So pull the front tires off it, pull out my battery box and whatever other little doodads I want off it, blow the motor up and crush it. And this truck will probably get crushed too. The only reason I made the trade is because the guy gave us $100 to pay for our gas, and that was enough to pay for our gas and get something to eat. So, yeah, basically just traded straight up, no cost to anybody. Except for him, I guess. So, it'll be good scrap weight. Too bad I couldn't get all three trucks on a trailer at once. I don't think they'll all fit on that little trailer. Alright guys, that's just kind of what's going on here. Take care.